Grave Stormborn is a highly disciplined martial artist committed to improving his skills every day. He draws on the power of wind and lightning. He has a sword, but he was taught from a young age to use it only sparingly. Though primarily a zoner, Grave is a versatile character in that he's able to fight at both long range and up close. His lightning cloud projectile lets him keep opponents away. When they try to jump over it, he can anti-air them with either his knife hand, neutral A attack, or his dragon heart, ground super. This is the basic game plan of the so-called Shoto characters in other fighting games. To mix things up, Grave can hold down the B button to create a bigger but shorter range lightning cloud. This really messes with the opponent's ability to jump over projectiles, and they'll often end up landing in the big cloud. Grave can also control the speed of his normal-sized lightning clouds by holding back, neutral, or forward while pressing B to get slow, medium, or fast versions. Grave's double palm reaches pretty far, and his sweep reaches even farther. All of his normal attacks can cancel into his lightning cloud. On the ground, this allows him to do simple two-hit combos. He can jump kick first to do a 3-damage combo, and that's his bread and butter. Even if these moves are blocked, Grave is still in a good position. Grave's sword slash reaches far horizontally, and amazingly, it's totally invulnerable, like dragon punches in other fighting games. This gives it some incredible uses, but a sword attack is more about prediction than reaction. It has a lot of startup time, but the threat of it keeps opponents on their toes. It's unsafe on block, so only use it when you have a solid read. Grave's jump A can cross up and lead to a combo. His jumping B can also cross up, and it knocks the opponent down on hit. It has a large horizontal hitbox, so it's great for coming down on top of an opponent. Pressing C in the air summons the wind. You can hold back or forward to summon it in either direction, though it's usually best to blow it toward the opponent. The effect is so powerful that it's limited by his cloud meter, so you must wait several seconds between uses. The wind blows the opponent back, making it difficult for them to get near you during a few seconds that it's in effect. It also powers up two of Grave's other moves. His lightning clouds become bigger and can destroy incoming projectiles and keep going, and his whirlwind strikes lightning below while the wind is blowing. Grave can take advantage of each burst of wind in two main ways. He can use it to intensify his keep away powers, making it very hard for opponents to get near him, or he can go on the offensive with it. It blows himself too, so his jumps become huge and the lightning from his whirlwind is a real threat. If it happens to hit, he can juggle afterwards, including into a super. Grave's ground super does 1 damage if it's a glancing blow, but if he gets a deep hit, it goes into a special sequence that deals 2 damage. You'll get that more damaging version if you juggle into it after a lightning strike. Grave's air super is an aerial parry. If the opponent attacks into it with any kind of strike, Grave will parry that attack and will dramatically hit back for 2 damage. Another important thing to know about Grave is his ability to force block damage. As a general rule in all of Fantasy Strike, when players block a special or super move, the last chunk of their life bar starts flashing. If they block a second special or super move within a few seconds, it will flash faster, and if they block a third, they'll lose that point of life, which we call taking block damage. Grave is one of the best characters at dealing block damage because of the combination of the different speeds of his projectile, his large projectile, and his powered up projectiles during the wind. Against a knockdown opponent, he can make them get up into a projectile, force him to block another one right after, and he can just apply a lot of pressure this way. During the wind, it's difficult for opponents to avoid taking block damage. Overall, Grave is a versatile character. He can keep opponents away, he can rush them down at least a little, and he can force block damage. He has few weaknesses, and he can adapt to his opponent's strategies well. But can you?